Guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Captain Kinetic, and in today's tutorial, I'll be teaching you how to create a lyric video using PowerPoint. Let's get started. Let's get kinetic.
This tutorial only works for PowerPoint 2013 and newer versions. First of all, let's choose a blank layout to get rid of the boxes, text boxes. Next, you want to choose a nice background image which has a good space for the lyrics. It definitely should be related to the song. A Lonely Mother is a bit compelling, I think, so I'm choosing this image. Let's paste it in a blank layout in Slide Master View, enlarge it. And you can see it doesn't fit the entire slide yet. So, I'm going to teach you a handy trick to solve this issue. Let's crop both edges first. The reason, you'll find out in a bit. Duplicate the image, hold Ctrl and Shift, then drag the image to the left. Now you have a second copy. Next, crop this second image, leaving just this section. Slide it to the left so it will be aligned with the image in the background. Then, flip it by dragging this point to the right. Now, let's make the connection point a little less obvious by inserting a gradient shape. Let's insert a rectangle. Right-click and choose Format Shape. Under Fill, choose Gradient. Let's remove the middle stops. Click on the last stop and go to Fill Color. Then choose my favorite coloring tool, the eyedropper tool. Select a nice color reference from the image. Shift the gradient direction so it will become left to right instead of top to bottom. Now change the colors the first step, same color as the other step, but you want to make it 100% transparent. So slide. Don't forget to remove the outline. Now that's a bit better. Let's compare. Without gradient, with gradient. See the difference? Now that we have a standard background, we can go to normal view and start working on the words, starting with the title page. Done with the title, we can now do the lyric slides. Simply copy and paste it from Google to the slides. Keep text formatting. Let me adjust the text box a bit so we can just duplicate the slide for the other lines. Let me fast track this process. I'm sure you don't need to see how I copy and paste each line, right? If you're new to this channel and you want to level up your PowerPoint skill either for school or work, please subscribe to my channel. Hit the bell icon to be notified of any upload that I create. I realize that creating content is not so difficult. However, the editing process is a lot laborious, requiring a lot of time and effort, but I still do it anyway. Because I want to teach you guys to be better at PowerPoint. So please subscribe to my channel. Once done doing all the lines of the song, you want to have the title slide also at the end, just to wrap it up. Now, we are ready to make a video out of the slides that we just created. How do we do that? Head over to Insert. Look for the screen recording on the right. Once you click it, you will have these options on the center top of your screen. If you want to limit the screen recording to a portion of the screen, click here and choose the portion you want to record. But we want to record the entire screen, so let's select the entire screen. Hit record. Then we have this countdown. No need to rush or panic once you hit record, because we can trim the video output once we have it. Now, here's an important thing you need to remember. Since people usually sing along to a lyric video, make sure that the next line comes a bit in advance so that the audience can read in advance and sing along in time, especially if the song is not familiar to them. Blow it up as a presentation and switch to your music player and play the audio. Go back to the presentation and you simply need to hit the next slide as you listen to the music. Take one last look in the rearview. Click in advance. On your way. Out of there, stick around town, you're about to leave. Click in advance. And go get lost to find you. Let me do it for the rest of the lyrics. Okay, that sounded like a Nintendo game. Once you reach the end of the song, wait until the music is over before doing anything. Otherwise, your mouse movements will be recorded and seen if you play the video later. Once the music is finally finished, move your mouse and you'll see the same options. Click on stop, and you should have a video file on the first slide of the deck. Cut this video and paste it on a brand new PowerPoint slide. Resize it so it will fill the entire screen. While the video is selected, go to playback, select trim, and now you can cut the recorded movement in the beginning and end of the video. You can move these cursors or click these arrows to select the portions to cut. Select OK once you determine the areas to trim. Now, drag the song or the audio to the slide. Make sure it's outside the slide because if you leave it on screen and convert it, it may be seen on the screen. Go to Animations and click Animation Pane. Select the video, which is the first item. Click With Previews, meaning the video should play with the audio. We just need to add 0.25 delay to offset the movement from when we shifted the music player to the slide, remember? While it is selected, hover your mouse to the video file and the volume option will appear. Drag it all the way to zero to make sure any captured noise when we recorded it will not be heard. Okay, let's just check if the animations are working right. Okay, I'm not gonna click, but the video should show the first line in a bit. Okay, it's working. Let's just skip to the end part to make sure the audio is complete. It is. Now we're good to go. Finally, let's export this file to an MP4. Go to File, Export, Create Video, choose Full HD, which is the default, and then create video. If you don't have the export options on your PowerPoint, that means you're using a lower version of PowerPoint. Here's what you can do. Go to Save As and save it as an MP4. Now, once it's rendered, make sure to check it again just to make sure it was rendered nicely. For those who want to be a bit sophisticated, here's a cooler version using Morph Transition. Call your mama, sit and listen to her small town drama. Let me show you quickly how it's done. Same process in doing the title slide, but for the lyrics, it's a bit different. For the lyrics, you have to put the first line in the first slide so that it will morph to the second slide once we select Morph Transition later. Duplicate the slide. Insert the second line here. Then duplicate the slide. Then just move the lyrics one step up with every new line pasted on the lowest box. Let me just show you quickly how this works out with Morph Transition. Select all, go to Transition, select Morph. Cool. Let's play from slide 1 without music yet. As I click Next, the text box says Morph from slide to slide. Cool, right? You can also add images of videos if you wish. Just make sure they are related to the song, otherwise it's not gonna make sense. I got these cool videos from pexels.com, if you're wondering. Now that is how to create a lyric video using PowerPoint. Simple, right? If you want to see the actual video I created using PowerPoint, just click right here. If this video helped you, I'm sure the next videos will help you too. So please subscribe and hit the bell icon to be notified of every upload. Have a nice day.